Hey guys, I'm Dipankar back with another video, and in today's video I will talk about the new budget phone Infocus Turbo 5. Infocus was away from the market, and today it launched a budget phone Infocus Turbo 5 with massive 5000 mAh battery. The phone will be available in 2GB RAM with 16GB storage for ₹7000 and 3GB RAM with 32GB of storage for ₹8000. The phone is exclusive to Amazon.in. Now if I take a look on the design, it got full metal build to make it premium in terms of design. It has 3 capacitive non-backlit keys below the display. Right edge has volume rocker and power button, left edge has SIM card slot, at the top it has 3.5mm audio port, and the base side has microUSB and primary microphone, fingerprint scanner, rear camera with LED flash, and speakers are at the back panel. Even if it has large battery, the weight of this phone is just 163 grams. Infocus Turbo 5 has 5.2 inch screen, that is a good size to have. The display is 720p HD with 2.5D curved glass. The phone has nice viewing angles, but the brightness of the display could be better. You get Android 7.0 Nougat in this phone with a custom UI at the top of it. You also get few bloatwares in this phone. Overall performance seems to be good. It is offering me good touch response. Switching between apps is also fine. Overall performance of this skin is smooth, but I'm not sure if this performance will be same after few months. This phone is powered by quad-core MediaTek MT6737 processor clocked at 1.3 GHz. It also has Mali T720 MP1 GPU. The phone comes in 2GB and 3GB RAM variants. For this price, the setup is fine and you will get good performance. But I also want to mention that Xiaomi Redmi 4 comes with Snapdragon 430 at the same price, that offers better performance than this phone offers. The main attraction of this phone is 5000 mAh battery that is rated to offer over 2 days usage with a single charge. The company claims 34 days of standby time, 50 hours of music playback, and 23 hours of video calling. This phone can also act as the power bank to charge other phones with its reverse charging feature. If I talk about the camera, the phone has 13 megapixels rear camera with LED flash and 5 megapixels of front camera. The camera app is very simple with minimal options. You only have 3 camera modes for the rear camera and 2 camera modes for the front camera with no camera effects. I tested this camera in a very bad light, but both rear and front cameras were performing good job. Here I am talking the camera performance considering the price range. The phone also has the fingerprint scanner to unlock your phone quickly. It can also work as shortcuts for selfies and flashlight. The connectivity features of the phone are 4G with voice over LTE, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, GPS and microUSB. Big battery with reverse charging feature is the USP of this phone, but I still recommend Redmi 4 due to better performance. This was Infocus Turbo 5. If you still have anything to ask, you can report it in the comment. Like, comment, share, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and take care.